We start with the boys in AAA. Lancaster Catholic and Eastern York could reach the state's Final Four with wins in their respective contests. Lancaster Catholic had to get past Holy Redeemer to stay alive. Tie score in the second half. Catholic's Phil Wenger drives, bounces a great pass to Brian Rivera, and Rivera led the team with 16. Fourth quarter now, Catholic out and running. It's Wenger again. Another nifty dish, this one to Paul Sinkowski. Catholic wins big, 56-41, securing a spot in the Eastern Finals against Newman Goretti.